The 2019 St. Louis celebration honoring the life of Dr. Martin Luther King went on as planned despite the frigid temperatures.
Yeah, I attended the civic ceremony and interfaith service, and it was a day of celebrating progress, but also pushing ahead.
We know that we have come a long way, but we also know that we have a long way to go.
St. Louis Mayor Lida Crusett, along with hundreds of people, braved the bitter cold to honor the legacy of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. at the old courthouse. It was locked because of the government shutdown, but the civic ceremony was not affected by the weather.
No, it doesn't, because we're still committed and we're going to stay focused on what Dr. King gave to all of us. And the three evils are still present: poverty, racism, and violence. So we must continue.
The group marched from the old courthouse to Leonard Baptist Church on Compton Avenue, where an interfaith service took place. Dr. King won the Nobel Peace Prize in 1964 for his nonviolent campaigns, which brought reconciliation and justice.
It was about taking us from where we are to a better place, a more unified nation, and recognizing that our strength lies within how we embrace our diversity.
Dr. King graduated high school at 15, earned his bachelor's at 19, master's at 22, and doctorate at 26. Reverend Daryl Gray marched with Dr. King and says homeless dying on the streets and prisons filled with black men and women are what Dr. King would be talking about today.
And so these are the things that Dr. King would speak about if he were alive today. And so we continue the message, we continue the dream.
Now, St. Louis has observed Dr. Martin Luther King's birthday and that celebration for 50 years now.